Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month is about San Francisco as the Asian American capital of our country. It's about our history, our culture, our heritage, and it's also about fun, family, and food.
It's about all of us celebrating each other together, also celebrating our culture, traditions, and our future.
It's about showing us as full members of society, and we do all the regular things like bickering with our families.
It's about connecting with my Japanese American relatives. It's about connecting with my heritage in Hawaii, and it's about connecting with all other Asians around the city and around the world.
It's about growing up in the Bay Area with diverse culture.
It's about heritage and how spicy Thai food is.
It's about showcasing the richness of the AAPI community's cultures and traditions, including food, dance, and music.
It's about the great diversity within our Asian community. I'm South Asian American, but I feel a great connection with my AAPI brothers and sisters from other communities.
It's about celebrating stories of resilience of our AAPI communities through difficult challenges, creating opportunities, and building anew.
Let's celebrate AAPI Heritage Month
by honoring the past
and writing our own history for the future.
Happy AAPI Heritage Month!